Welcome to 1 Minute Kannada class. Kannada learning tip number 3 is categorizing words. So on internet you will have seen a lot of content. Let us consider my own content. Initially, if you see, I have loaded people with words like yes is how to know is illa, up is mele, down is kelage, and so on. And then there is also contradicting content wherein I grammatically go saying present continuous, past tense, future tense, past perfect and all that. So how do you actually learn it? Do you mug it up? Do you ignore it? Do you grammatically learn it? All three are true. The first tip is to categorize all the words into three categories. One is the ones to be ignored. The second one is the ones to be mugged up. And the third one is the ones to be learned grammatically. So once you categorize the words and learn them the way they have to be learned, it would be easy. So stay tuned. धन्यवाद.